wasn't able to escape. The dark presence had stopped me. I had seen the title page of another manuscript, Return. I didn't remember writing it, but it felt familiar, important. I had to find it. The plot board was empty again. I needed a new draft, back at the beginning, but closer to my goal.
When I was younger, photography was everything to me. I moved to New York thinking I'd make it as an artist. And then I met Alan. We had a good thing. We were both dedicated by our creative ambitions. The only difference was that Alan's work made money. He brought me work when he could. I took his promo shots, created covers for his books. I'm sure he forced his publisher into it. I was taking photos, just not my photos. And that gnawed at me. Things got complicated sometimes, but that's life, right? We loved each other. Then Alan hit a block. I brought out a meaner side of him. One I didn't like. I set up a trip to see a doctor in Washington. I didn't tell him until we got there. We argued. Things went wrong. Just gone. Drowned, allegedly. It's easy for people to think it was my fault. Hell, I do, too, sometimes. About 6 years ago, I started hearing noises in the night. Typewriter keys clacking. Voices. Alan was back. Haunting me. Then it got violent. It was Alan. And yet, it was a monster. He always did have anger in him. I set up cameras around the apartment with motion sensors and flashes. Now, when the monster comes, I turn it into art. My nightmares caught on film. And this is the focus of my new exhibition. To show people The world is so much darker than they ever knew. I'm calling this exhibit The Dark Place.
I would write a new draft of initiation to reach Parliament Tower using another murder site. Scratch was reaching out from the dark place to get Alice. She was out, but still in danger.
Forgotten.
I knew how this worked now. I could take control, no more surprises.
What demons he wrestles with in the dark hours of the night. Together with our house band, the divine old gods of Asgard, we have created something very special. The song is called Herald of Darkness, but I like to call this next segment the story of the journey of Alan Wake, the musical. Just do what we always do. We'll chat, but instead of talking, we'll sing it!
It could not be opened on this side.
You grew up nice and sheltered with mama's pretty stories, and you're all made up fury.
And mama gave me a magic clicker. Well, yes, I think it's true and fair to say.
Thank you.
days early on.
My dreams would light up my imagination.
And you had nightmares night and day.
Yeah, but with the clicker, I chased those frights away.
Who? You?
So true.
So here.
Chilling thrillers of hard-boiled killers became bestsellers. It was all too much. I had to get away.
again. Just one shot, one more chance for him to save their marriage. Away from the city, a romantic getaway. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was interesting. A vision.
Place, am I trapped in here? Is this real? I cannot remember. There was a manuscript, it held a key. A vicious cycle I must not surrender to.
Echo seems to seek out again and again until I figure it out to bring this song to its end. Thank you.
gotta figure it out and bring this song to its
I thought this place couldn't get any stranger.
Champion of light, herald of darkness, lost in the champion of light, herald of darkness, lost in the dark. Champion of light, herald of darkness, lost in the dark. Champion of light.
Catchy, right?
Herald of darkness, lost in the dark.
Ai, Swedish Brothers, perkele. Ai, että nyt on kyllä, joo. Laitto pojat jenkkakoneet soimaan. Ätänä.
Champion of light.
Some say that it moves forever, this world, that I lose you on every time. Some say that it moves forever, this world. Don't you ever let me go forever. Just